One of the scenes in the Marmaduke movie, when a big dog named Marmaduke is locked up in the attic and is not allowed to join Billy's birthday party. Hit the window only to catch a bee, the window glass shattered, and Marmaduke fell into the children's pool in the yard. The impossible thing in this scene is the splash of pool water when Marmaduke falls spreads to one block of the house and causes the house to flood. It was impossible, the water from the small swimming pool spread like a tsunami.